Hello students, I am Ms. Maria Mushir, faculty of Mount Literacy School, Chhassi. So children, in the last lecture, we have studied about five different types of wonders of the world. So now, the topic of today's class is Yummylicious. So children, when you hear this word, Yummylicious, what comes to your mind? Yes, it means delicious and yummy. Yummy and delicious. So today we are going to learn about six different types of dishes of six different countries. So now tell me, what is your favorite food? Okay children, I got your answer. You all have different answer which varies from taste to taste. So now let us learn about six different types of dishes, starting with number one. Dumplings, dish of China. Dumplings are a famous traditional northern Chinese food. They are half moon shaped soft stuffed pasta. They are named according to their various fillings and cooking methods, like fried, heated in boiling water, or steamed. Number 2. Tacos, dish of Mexico. A taco is a traditional Mexican dish consisting of a small hand-sized corn or wheat tortilla topped with a filling. Taco is folded around the filling and it is eaten by hand. A taco can be made with a variety of fillings including chicken, seafood, vegetables and cheese, allowing great versatility and variety. Number 3. Meat pie, dish of Australia. And Australian meat pie is a hand-sized meat pie containing diced or minced meat and gravy. Sometimes it is with onion, mushrooms or cheese, and often consumed as a takeaway food snack. Meat pie is considered iconic in Australia and New Zealand. Number 4. Macaroons, dish of France. Macaroons are dainty cream filled sandwich cookies. It is a sweet meringue based cookie made with egg white, icing sugar, granulated sugar almond, powder almond, and food coloring. They are certainly lighter and contains very fewer calories than cupcakes. Number 5. Sushi, dish of Japan. Sushi is a food originally come from Japan. It is the best known Japanese food dish to the outside world. It's made from cooked vinegar, rice, combined with various ingredients such as raw fish, seafood, or vegetables. It is the most famous Japanese food in abroad. Number 6, pasta, dish of Italy. Nothing says Italy like its food, and nothing says Italian food like pasta. Pasta is integrant part of Italy's food history. It is a staple food of traditional Italian cuisine. Pasta is also often used as a complementary ingredient in some soups, but these are not considered as pasta dishes.